Aloha friends, thank you for visiting a Simply Simple Life. I love those gummy bears or watermelons covered in those Hing powder, and I wanted to create my own version of that. But instead of gummy bears, I love these Scandinavian swimmers from Trader Joe's. It's just the right consistency of softness and chewiness. And I love the fact that, you know, it has different shapes and different flavors, but it's a soft and chewy gummy candy in sea life shape. So again, this is from Trader Joe's. So I'm gonna try that. And then I'm gonna try this Hing powder that I had gotten at Wajimaya over here in Seattle. The trick to make these is just make little at a time, just enough for you to eat at like one or two sitting areas. You don't want to store it with the powder for a few days. I will just put enough of the swimmers in here so that it, I can store it in here and munch on it throughout the day with hubby. And then also do not overuse the Hing powder. So I'm just gonna try and maybe use it for like one tablespoon and see how that goes. And the sea life shapes is like lobster. Here's more lobster. I think the red ones are lobster, but then you got fish, so cute. And then I think this is a dolphin. Yep, dolphin. And then this is the Hing powder. So Hing powder, you can buy them at Asian markets. Is a product, this one is a product of Hawaii. And this one consists of plum, licorice, sugar, salt, and then yellow number 5 and red food coloring. So I'm gonna open this up and then place one tablespoon in this container. Here we go. It wasn't a full tablespoon. I just don't wanna put too much at first. And then I'm gonna cover it. Make sure it's fully covered, and then I'm gonna shake it. All right, and this is what it looks like. As you guys can tell, it's nice and dry right now. I'm gonna take a bite. There's a lot more in there, the powder. So I think next time on this container, I'm just gonna use half of a tablespoon. So good. I'm gonna put this into the container, add some more so I can use up all my powder. Here you go. Nice. I think it really worked well too when I put it into the other container. And then now this container doesn't have all the powder on the sides. Looks nice and clean. Share it, take it to work, take it to a party, take it to the beach. My girls would love this after school. Thank you guys for watching this simple DIY recipe of having your own Hing powdered gummy bears, gummy worms. Ooh, sour watermelon, I love that too. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Mahalo.